Trace residents, we are happy you're here. We're going to do some good singing for you, and we're happy you're sharing your Christmas with us. My wife Lita and I have lived at Azalea Trace about 4 years now, and it's easy living. We love it, don't we, honey?
Yes.
She agreed. Okay. Well, anyway, we are called the Crittenden-Davis Singers, maybe even the Crittenden-Davis Family Singers. But anyway, I want to introduce the members of the group. First is Harper. Come on out, Harper. Harper first sang with us in our original Christmas show about 5 years ago. Anyway, her voice has matured, and she's matured a little bit. She's sure grown in height. But anyway, Harper, welcome, and we're looking forward to that duet you're going to do with Hayden. Next is Hayden Davis. Hey, partner. Anyway, Hayden's been singing a long time. He and I took a set of singing lessons when he was 7 years old, and there was a recital. So we had to pick a piece and sing it that. You remember?
Yes, sir.
Anyway, we picked the song, How Beautiful. We divided it up so he'd have some solo and I'd have some solo. So the night came, here's the big crowd. Hayden and I are standing there. At that time, he was about that tall. And I thought, is he going to be able to pull this off? He's never sung before a crowd. Well, anyway, the countdown came. He was on pitch and right on time, and he's been that way ever since. So anyway, we're going to have fun tonight, aren't we, partner?
Yes, sir, we will.
Okay. And Greg. Greg is son, and he runs the ultrasound school. He's owner, so he can call himself anything. Your owner, CEO, and what else?
Trash collector.
Great. But anyway, he's our tenor, and he's got a great voice. You're going to enjoy him, especially in that duet that he and Hayden do. Thanks, partner. And last is Honey Crittenden, known better as my wife. But anyway, she's got it all. She's got a beautiful voice. She keeps us going, and she can't have too much credit. Thank you, honey, for all you've done. And with that being said, I think we're ready to go on with the program. And we're starting out with a really, really good one. Hayden is going to do White Christmas.
I'm dreaming of
Of three here, so they can't clap very loud. While you're here, guess what I'm holding? I want to show you a little card, and this is Hayden's card. He is available to sing at weddings and other events. He's working his way through UWF, and he wants to make a little money. So after hearing that, you may get too many calls to answer. But anyway, keep him in mind if you have an event coming up. And now next, this is the duet that I told you about, and the little drummer boy and Peace on Earth. Greg, did you want to tell a little bit extra about it, or are you all set to go?
Well, this song is by Bing Crosby and David Bowie, and this has become kind of a contemporary classic Christmas song. The backstory about this song is David Bowie did not really want to do this song at all. He was not a big fan of Bing Crosby, being a younger rock and roll guy. And so he really didn't want to do this song, but his mother was such a big fan of Bing Crosby that he felt like he had to just to make her happy, which is the case of all of us. We're always trying to please our mothers. So you ready, son? And the name of the song is... Little Drummer Boy, Peace on Earth.
Great, you guys. Now you get a little rest for a change. You have to come back pretty soon. But next, Honey Crittenden coming up for Merry Christmas, Darling.
Greeting cards have all been sent. Christmas rush is through, but I still have one wish to make, a special one for you. Merry Christmas, darling. We're apart, that's true, but I can dream, and in my dreams, I'm Christmasing with you. Holidays are joyful, there's always something new, but every day's a holiday when I'm near to you. The lights on my tree, I wish you could see, I wish it every day. Logs on the fire fill me with desire to see you and to say that I wish you Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas,
Happy New Year. Wish I were with you. Logs on the fire fill me with desire to see you and to say.
Great, honey. I love those nuances in her voice. We haven't had a star in this group, but maybe she just took over. I don't know. Honey, you want to be a star?
Yeah.
Okay. You're appointed. Well, we have another treat coming up, but you need to come back up, honey. And Hayden, this song is a classic, and do they do it well? There were some people at our church who one time did this really well, and I think they're just as good or better. Mary, did you know?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters?
Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm the storm with his hand?
Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod. When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Oh, Mary, did you know? The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day rule the nations?
Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? This sleeping child you're holding is the great I am. Mary, did you know?
It doesn't get any better than that. You two are great. Wow. Let's see. Hayden, you need to stay here, don't you? We've got another treat coming up. Here comes Harper. Next song is going to be the real treat that I promised you. Harper and Hayden, come on up. We have to set a little background for this song. Picture the wind blowing, snow coming by, icicles outside. It's terrible. And then inside, there's a fireplace going, and this young couple is holding hands and sitting there with the fireplace warm and cozy. But there's a problem. She's expected home right away. He wants her to stay and hold hands some more. So they have a little discussion about who's going to win out. We'll see.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been so very nice.
I'll hold your hands, they're just like ice.
My mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your hurry?
My father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't hurry.
Maybe just a half a drink
more. Put some records on while I
the neighbors
pour.
Might think.
Maybe it's bad out there.
Say what's in
no
this
train? No caps to be had up there.
I wish I knew how to break the spell.
I will take your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no, no, no.
Mind if I'm moving closer?
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my
I really can't say.
Baby, don't hold on. Baby, it's cold outside.
The answer
but
is
baby,
no.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The welcome has been so nice and warm.
Look out the window at that storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the
waves
door.
Waves upon a tropical
my
shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is
gosh, delicious. Your lips look delicious.
Well, maybe just a minute.
Never such a blizzard before.
I've got to get home.
Maybe you'll freeze out there.
Say, lend me a
coat. It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand, but don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
It's bound to be tough tomorrow.
Think of my it's cold outside.
Did I tell you that's going to be a killer? That was great, you two. Everyone come up now. I need backing. I'd like to say they've saved the best for the last, and I think that's true. But anyway, I'm going to do a solo stanza, and then they're going to sing with me. And you people at home, when they sing, you get to sing too. So this will be a group sing. Come on up, guys. Good. Yes. Time.